is.
Okay, Gary and Stella, welcome to Itamar.
Thank you.
How does it feel to plant a tree, an oak tree, in the land of Israel?
Oh, this is a blessing.
Very blessing. It's so special.
Yes.
I don't have the words to explain what a dream come true for us from Oklahoma City to come to Itamar.
It's touching our hearts right now.
Yes.
It's touching to us too.
Wow.
And this is the Beit Ami corner.
Right
on the way to the synagogue.
Amen.
You see over here?
Hundreds of people walk by, and they will, God willing, be blessed by the shade of this tree.
Yes, amen.
It will grow fast and beautiful.
Yes, all right. Amen.
Okay, so